Virtual bee wolves you just took out were real, you'd have saved the lives of about 2,500 bees.
Wow. I'd love to help any way I can. I could take a look at juicing the neural network speed.
Oh, yes, please.
Maybe if Pete decides to join us, you two can talk some more. Thanks, Dr. Young. I've got so much more to show you, Pete. Let's go.